underage.
Aww.
Oh.
I might walk into my good picture.
Go get him!
There's a whole bunch right here. They're running down through here. I got it, male.
Show me.
I got these chukar partridge here. They originate from the mountains of Afghanistan and Iran. And they're brought over here by the Fish and Wildlife Service, and we're fortunate enough to have the habitat for them to live in. And they plant populations all the time and supplement populations and keep them going, so we have the opportunity to hunt them over here. just got into some partridge, checker partridge, and we're gonna see if we can get a few more and get our daily, our bag limit of 5 today, and we'll be back. He's gonna miss. Watch. Did you get that on camera?
Yeah. Where the f-
I love hunting with a wood stick. Makes me feel so much better about my calf.
This may look weird, but it's the only way I can study it.
It's all good.
Okay, I got it filming on you.
You ready?
It's going. Did you get it?
Yep, I got it.
Do you want me to go in and retrieve him?
Tyler's like, I can't find this one, and I look over and it's walking right next to me. And I was gonna shoot, and I'm like, I tried to shoot it in the head and went over it just a little bit.
Yeah. I got one that's got half a head.
Come help you, Meg.
Just grab it, Maggie.
Put your hand on his body. There you go. Get him.
Yeah,
down.
Push it.
Do it.
Push down on him.
He's right here on this other side of this bush. If you come around this way, you'll be able to get him. Got him.
God, that took forever.
Rolling.
We had a great day today. Ended up with 9 checker partridge. Out hunting with my buddy Matt, my son Tyler. Megan was along. She was the second cameraman, and Melanie's on the other end of the camera. We're gonna see if we can find a few more on the way out, and that's about it. Okay, show you how we field dress a partridge real fast. Break the wings. Let's take. Skin. Pop a hole in the skin and peel it back. Take your index finger,
Okay, let me get a little closer.
Stick it behind the breastbone. And pull. Pull the wings off. Plug those. You have to take your knife where you broke it. Cut through it. Then we'll just take it in the house. Rinse it off real good and soak it overnight so we can cook it tomorrow.
That sounded solid.
Wait. Get that other one? How many are you missing? Arrows.
Where'd it go?
And there's a bunch of feathers.
I know. I can't aim.
What happened?
It broke.
Got him. I still jumped. That was awesome, honey.
Oh, dude.
I know what's for dinner. Nice.
That's there's blood right here, so. It must be.
Yeah, I saw him.
Where's
walking right here. Here, Matt. Here, I'll take him.
Oh, it's gonna cross the road. Bastard. Want me to try to cut him off? Blanks?
Cover your ears, Jackson.
Get it?
Yep.
Yeah. took his head off and blew his hand. I could see his whole body now.
Right up above the tree here?
Yeah, right above the tree on the left side of the branch. That is a big old bluegrass.
Oh yeah. I only shoot big ones, brother.
Quickest way I found to clean one of these is take a knife or something like this. Pop both wings. That one's already popped. Yep. Take right here. Pull the feathers apart. Don't have to, but I always pull down just because it's easier to see. Stick your finger in there, grab both wings. That one's not torn off yet. And you have a grass breast. A little bit tore up, not bad.
Let's see it. Let's see the finished product. Turn it over.
Shot him right there underneath the back wing.
Mm-hmm.
Shady Creek Lures.
Shady Creek Lures.
Shady Creek Lures are number one in my book.
Shady Creek Lures.
On Shady Creek Lures.
Large or small, Shady Creek Lures catch them all.
Shady Creek Lures.